You still got it. You still got it. You still got it. You still got it. You still got it.
Hey, it's sure nice to not be on the receiving end of that cobra like I've been about 1,500 times in my career. Thank you, Toronto.
Yeah!
Thank you, Destiny Wrestling. Thank you, Just Kick Butt. MMA Wrestling Performance Center Battle Arts. Let's hear it for Santino Malala. And he's the person that did that cross crash better than anybody. Get out. I enjoyed playing Santino for many years, but the one thing I regretted, and when I hurt my neck for the last time, I was talking at the Rico Center, the only thing I ever regretted was that I was never able to be introduced from Mississauga.
Oh. Oh! Yeah!
I appreciate what you guys say. I still got it, but the fact is that match really hurt my neck, and I don't got it. You know, I can't do this. Throughout the whole match, my neck was hurting, but I got to wrestle in my building, in my ring, in front of my friends and family.
Yeah!
My wife is here somewhere, and she never saw me wrestle before, and I finally got an introduction, and I was introduced as being from Mississauga, so
this is... Yeah, that's right!
Now I have a chance to go out on my terms. This is really probably it. So you guys witnessed it. Thank you for letting me do this. And